when we got into this thing, you wanted to fly.
The odds were all against you. It was more or less like being in death row in a penitentiary.
With the job we had, was at least 50% chance of living, 50% chance of dying. We just don't want it to happen again for my grandson, my granddaughters and their husbands. I don't want to see them have to face what we did.